If I wanted to feel sorry for myself, I'd have stayed with your father.
Ooh, that is quite a drop. Let me help you down.
I've got this. That's three.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my mom hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. Hey, I'm fine.
Come on, roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Let me see. Oh. Oh, it's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. The kid said the ward was this way. Hear about the North Pole?
Huh. That old fairy tale?
Yeah. Like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
I'm not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. What are you waiting for? Let me in! It's about time.
What took you?
Hey, look at this. What happened to these poor bastards? it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us and those bodies. Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Deadwood! Shoot the damn thing! Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward? That's such a good idea. Guess the Deadwood ain't all gone after all.
Nope.
Ain't no way the ward's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out. By the way, you know, right here makes for three. Oh, shit. Hey, listen. For what it's worth, you were a good friend. You were a good friend.
Okay, you're safe. Whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo.
Who are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three. That's all I got. You're on your own now.
Hey, we still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
Roots are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward. Wait!
You're from the ward? Shit!
Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. The way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
Would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay?
Not bad shooting, Traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine,
Ooh, that looks like root rot. But I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We'd better get moving, or we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Wriggler.
Call me Riggs. I got you, darling. Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey, don't worry. Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
Oh, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest. Okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.
So, Traveler, your friend will be fine. I'm Bo Ward, and this is Ward 13. You must have come a long way. I mean, the route's dwindling and all. What were you two doing out there? For the ward? Really?
Huh.
I didn't know anybody knew what we were doing here. We've just, we've been cut off from the world for so long that... Well, I'm surprised people... Hey, ask around if you need something.
It's strange how quiet it is here some days. Like, nothing's going on.
Yeah. is not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Watch your tone, young lady.
Excuse me? I'm 132 years old, in case you forgot. And I am not your child. You don't have authority over me.
We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way.
Whoa. What happened? Ah, the... Sorry I had to see that. Andrew Ford. Good to... In the flesh. Huh. I'm sure you've got a lot... not you, precisely. Our young Wallace. Wallace? Dreams about. It's more like... That's a... You know how some... Well... Huh. Quite a few. All right, traveler. I need an able young scrapper to help. After that, gear up.
See you, traveler. You're the one for it. You know. I'm Wallace. You have a path to... is they have what you need. I'll see you again, traveler.
Listen, I don't know what's down there. You'll need some protection first if you're gonna help me. Nobody's been down there in years. I'd get some gear if I were you.
You of that boy would talk. I don't reckon he was any more. If he...
Shit. All right, so I swear. Fine, so... Maybe... So we're done here, right? Can't say that. Look, pisses me off.
So I'll make you a deal.
Oh, and...
Oh, friend! That's right. Speaking of which, but we all help each other out here. I don't suppose...
Yeah.
Right. Come to me if... Take care, my friend.
Geared up and ready. Should we head out?
Then let's not waste any...
Crank the handle to make it work. This used to be a research facility, cutting edge. We did things down here nobody dreamed of. Not before nor since.
Yet, through all our manpower, we didn't know what the stones really were. Until it was too late.
The stones?
The world stones. Giant red crystals that let us see into other worlds, even trapped.
Something was waiting on the other side.
Come on, Ellie, where'd you hide it?
That red thing, we call it a dragon heart. Don't ask why. Take it with you. You might need it.
Come on, let...
There you are. Hurry up.
Hey, take a look at that map. I got a hunch. Let's get this door unlocked. Can't stand around all day.
Is that the...
The World Stone. Yes. Or part of it, anyway. Every shard's as useful as the whole. We shut it down after Harsgard died. Like I told Ellen at the time. The damn thing's more dangerous than useful. Of course not. Never mind. Now, let's see if that worked.
Work to do what exactly?
So many Andrew Ford, who first touched this crystal. Did he ever come back?
Go back. Tell Bo to bury this place. Not just lock it away, but get some explosives and bury it in a tomb of concrete. More dangerous than useful, traveler. Remember that.
Ford? Ford! Ford!
Oh, man. Bo is gonna be pissed.
Did it. He actually woke it up.
Clementine! Hey.
Did he tell you how to use it? Do I even want to?
System failure is imminent. The core has been compromised. The utility is required. Commencing acquisition.
Help! Help! Clementine!
Don't let go!
Take me! Clementine!
Shit!
Shit! Shit! Shit!
Oh, no, 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 don't do it! Don't you do it! Oh, this is so stupid! Both the crystal and Ford! Better get moving if I'm gonna find Clementine. Okay, this is it.
This is looking good.
You're alive. Where's... what happened?
Yeah, I'll bet if the world...
Look, wait, what?
Right.
Right. We gotta find...
No, no, no.
All right. Oh, what the hell am I doing? I don't know.
No.
Thanks, Trev. I thought she was just taking... Hey, look.